Hello, hello, mic test. Britannia is actually pretty interesting because Britannia formed high volume breakout and it also formed the news based breakout, double validation, and both of them in the, if we look at this one, 75% of the time whenever this happened, it gave positive returns with an average 5-day return of 2.86%. I'm going to track Britannia for sure for the next 1 week. Hello financial programmers, I'm Ritvik Dashora and I'm back with a new video and some new learnings. Yes, this is a special video to me because in this video, I'm asking you to challenge me. I dare you to find a better stock insight tool than Tradomate Insights page. In this video, we are going to explore the AI powered insights page of Tradomate. Just imagine if I tell you that say TCS has shown MACD signal right now. In last 2 years, it happened say 20 times. And the average 1 day return whenever this happened has been say 3.2% with a win rate of 87%. Right? It would be very interesting, right? Because you might be interested to buy TCS right now for at least 1 day. This is exactly what we are going to cover in this video. But before that, guys, a quick disclaimer. I am not giving any investment or trading recommendations. Please do detailed research before putting your real money into it. The insights page, the news page, the screener, the strategy builder, whatever we have at Tradomate are analysis tools. We build these tools to increase your confidence level on your trading strategies. Okay guys, if you're new to my YouTube channel, on this channel, I turn all my viewers to successful financial programmers. Here I upload videos related to building trading bots, implementation of AI in finance, using some highly valuable finance APIs, creating some great trading strategies, etc, etc. So if this is something of your interest, then you should click on the subscribe button and also hit on the bell icon, because there are many more videos that are about to come on this channel and you can just check all the videos that I have uploaded. It's absolutely worth subscribing to my YouTube channel. So yes, just click on subscribe right now. Okay, so this is the website, which is Tradomate.one. This is my platform. This is my startup. I think most of you guys already know about Tradomate.one. So I'm not going to talk about the other features that I covered in my last videos, like GenAI enabled screener with a similar experience of say ChatGPT. There's a news page. 90% of the people who are using Tradomate, we have somewhere around 50,000 monthly active users. 90% of these traders are opening the news page daily in the morning at 9 and checking what is happening in the market, because we only have the news which impact the stock prices, no noise. And in fact, we have a lot of analysis on the news as well. So again, I covered already in the last video, so not talking about it. Strategy builder, this is the feature from which we started Tradomate.one, and now we have insights in Mumbai. At Alpha Trader Summit, we launched this particular feature. So I'll just click on the insights. While explaining this feature, always remember the thumbnail and the title of this video. I want you guys to challenge me. I'm daring you, because we are very confident that we have built something which is not available anywhere in India. If you find a better tool, you should let me know in the comment section, and I'll reply to all your comments. If you're wrong, then I'll give a proper explanation why this tool is better. If you're right, then I'll completely accept it as a feedback, and maybe like we'll improve it in future. So yeah, this is the insights page. I just clicked on the insights ribbon here. If you scroll down a bit, you'll see the top insights across stocks. I'm actually more interested to see this. What type of insights are available? Actionable insights, reversal, volume spike, trend strength, news, and so on. You can see we have covered almost all types of patterns that more than 90% of the traders look for. Now, these are the insights that I'm talking about. For example, this one, the first one, 10-day support bounce. Gale formed a 10-day support bounce on 29th of August, 2025. Today is 30th August, by the way. So it happened yesterday. This pattern has occurred 18 times in last 2 years. And whenever this happened, 66.67% of the time, it gave positive returns in 1 day. And not only just positive returns, it actually gave 1.36% average 1 day return. If you talk about 1 week, 66.67% of the time, it actually gave positive return for 1 week as well. And the 5 day average return or 1 week average return is 2.1%. If you go to the next one, which is Britannia, it actually formed a high volume breakout again on 29th only. This happened 12 times in last 2 years, and you can see the returns here. So I'm very much interested in this particular stock because the 5 day or the 1 week win rate for Britannia is 83.33% whenever there is a high volume breakout. And this has happened 12 times in the last 2 years. So that's a very good confirmation as well. So I might be interested, and for not only interested, I'm going to track Britannia for the next 1 week. 83.33% of the time it actually went up, right, with a 5-day average return of 1.47%. If you scroll down a bit, we have more insights like Super Trend Flip, Volume Star, 52-week high breakout, etc., etc. So these are the direct insights that we are providing to the traders, which are backed by very strong analysis. There are many platforms which ask for money for these types of insights, and they give recommendations, right? We are not giving any recommendations. This is basically insight for yourself. It's a playground for yourself. Out of 50,000 monthly active users, around 3,000 of these people have told us to build something like this. And here you go. It's a gift from our side. It's free to use right now. Please use it as much as possible. And let me know in the comment section if we should keep it free forever. If you cross 100 comments asking for it to be free, then we'll keep this feature free of cost forever. You can play around with these things. Let me just remove all of them and let's only look for breakout, right? So for breakout, there are two actionable insights. The first one is high volume breakout, and second one is 52 week high breakout. There are more, which are stealth volume spike for this company. You can just click on this one to have more stocks which have seen a stealth volume breakout. So Britannia is actually pretty interesting because Britannia formed high volume breakout, and it also formed the news-based breakout attempt. Double validation, and both of them, in the, if we look at this one, 75% of the time, whenever this happened, it gave positive returns with an average 5-day return of 2.86%. I'm going to track Britannia for sure for the next 1 week. If you're watching it 1 week after I publish this video, today is 30th August, by the way, then let me know in the comment section if it actually went up or went down. Cool, that's it for this video, not making it much more detailed. A lot of people wanted us to build this. We have built it for you guys. So yes, the ball is in your court now. Feel free to check out the entire platform. It's free, and compare us with other platforms, and let us know in the comment section if you find some better insights tool somewhere else. If you like this feature, please like this video. Click on the like button. It really helps with the algorithm. Let's have a target of 500 likes for this video. And also make sure you click on the subscribe button and also hit on the bell icon, because there are many more videos that are about to come on this YouTube channel. We have crossed 50,000 subscribers, and a lot of you guys watch my videos very frequently. So I'm very happy that I'm actually adding value to your lives. If you're working on any specific projects and want my help, let me know in the comment section. You can see that I reply to almost all the comments within 48 hours. And if you want to reach out to Tradomate team, just go to this WhatsApp icon and start chatting with the Tradomate team. That's it for this video, guys. You can click here to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Over there, you'll see this entire playlist on Tradomate. And over there, you'll see how to use our rule-based logic creator using AI. Keep learning, keep financial programming, and I'll see you in the next video very, very soon. Until then, peace.